It's better to have a dollar than it is to have 100 pennies or 20 nickels or 10 dimes or 4 quarters.